Alright guys, got a couple additions on the Grizzly G0602 here. Just today, got this indicator set up on the cross slide so that I can zero it out at the distance I need it for the post that I'm turning on these dual input terminals. Just got the piece of wood here with six neodymium magnets counterbored into it, holding it nice and strong. Just a little bracket there bolted onto it, but drilled into the carriage down here with some spacer bar stock, just with a post there so it has something to ride against. And got the Schar's quick change tool post put on. I'm real happy with it. I mean, it was dirt cheap and it's doing everything I need it to do. And the fixture is still working out great. Just gotta come over, grab some more stock, plenty to make, and got a good amount made so far, but plenty more to go. Just gotta put it in here. Bear with me, one-handed. Just gotta center it up. Center it up on the fixture here. Snug it down. And pop on the DRO here too. That's just important for the for facing it off. I have the zero set to the end of the post here, just skim it off. Let me get it zeroed. And I don't typically lock the carriage for this because it's just a real light pass. This guy in. Carriage real quick. I'm gonna go ahead and stop it while it's only turned the area that the post will be. This whole spot will be turned away. Still a few thousandths heavy, going for 2 inches. Gonna adjust a little bit. Should be right at 2, yeah, yep, within 1,000th easily. So I know my zero is good. Maybe, there you go. So now we can go ahead and start on the post. We're just gonna come in, this is where the DRO comes in handy. Just gonna come in. These are 60 thousandths per side cuts at A2, which is 5 thousandths per revolution, and I'm on the AC1, which is 720 RPM for the other G0602 owners out there. Material is 6160 aluminum. I think I just said 6160. 6061, how about that? Yeah. indicator here. This will be our final pass. Looking for 775. The first step. More when it happens, obviously. Just gonna do the holes with the offset hole here, if it'll cooperate. Oh, it's such a snug fit. I'm going to have to deburr the edge I just cut to even snap that in there. But, yeah, more when it happens.